Hi everyone and welcome back to our channel. Today we will discover Bandol wine region and appellation. So first of all, Bandol is a commune located in the Var department near the east coast of Marseille and Cassis in Provence-Alpes-Côte d'Azur region in southeast France. The town was founded in 1595 and built around a military fort. However, wine-wise, Bandol area was already developed during the Greek time, 2600 years ago, when Phocéan planted vines in terraces and made wines. With the development of the commerce during the Roman time, the harbour of Bandol was built, and in the following centuries, it became a place of trade for its wine. The wine produced was mainly red, and being balanced and with aging potential, it could resist the transportation on the sea by boats. At this time, the water in Bandol harbour was not that very deep, so they used small boats that would bring clay barrels to the bigger commercial boats. In the 18th century, the harbour had deeper waters and that allowed bigger boats to go in. The famous barrel with Bandol wine, marked with a B, were exported around the globe, including China or South America. It became very famous, and this one was also one of the favorites of Louis XV. Unfortunately, in the late 19th century, Bandol vineyard was badly affected by the oïdium, a sickness brought by microscopic fungus, and later on it was also affected by the phylloxera. Eventually, the vineyard was rebuilt, and it was developed until it obtained in 1941 the appellation d'origine contrôlée, AOC. Today, famous Bandol makers include Château Pibarnon, Château Vanière, Domaine Tempier, etc. The whole Bandol appellation has approximately 1,550 hectares spread around 8 villages, and it is in the middle of a natural amphitheater with the Mont Com and the Saint-Baume mountain. Located by the Mediterranean Sea, it benefits from a warm Mediterranean climate, with long growing season and warmer winters. The soil is composed of limestone and it is also very pebbly, with sandy marls and sandstone in some places. So as regards the production of wine, it is mainly red and rosé, and there is also some white. So for the red and rosé wine, the grape variety used are Mourvèdre, Grenache and Cinsault. And for the white, it is used Clairet, Uniblanc and Bourboulinque. So red Bandol wines are strong in character and very tannic, thanks to the use of the Mourvèdre, which is more than 50% of the total blend. It is generous and goes well with venison meat and red meat. We can find aromas and flavors of cherry, pepper. It can be spicy with a bit of vanilla. Those wines can be kept for up to 10 years and sometimes more for some wineries. As regards the rosé, they may be not as famous as their cousin from Côte de Provence, but they are still great to enjoy. They are light, floral and fruity. They pair with almost everything and they are definitely perfect for barbecue. The rosé wine are meant to be kept between 1 to 3 years usually. Finally, for the whites, the production is much lesser. The whites from Bandol offer fresh aromas and flavors of citrus, white flowers. It is ideal for fishes and seafood or even salad. The whites can be kept from 1 to 3 years also. So one of the attractions in the Bandol region is the musical de Bandol. It is a yearly music festival happening around September and October, where there are a series of classical music concerts in the area. It is a good moment to visit Bandol as the temperature will not be as hot as during summer. So thank you for watching this video about Bandol. We hope you liked it and see you next time for another wine video. Cheers!
Thank you for watching this episode and don't forget to subscribe, like and share.